Hello, my name is Dario Rugol from the University of Bonn. In this talk, I will introduce you to an effective approach to unsupervised domain adaptation for plant segmentation systems in agriculture. Our approach helps to adapt existing classification systems to new environments, different value crops, and other farm robots.
In conventional farming, tractors apply large amounts of agrochemicals uniformly across the whole field, which has negative impact on the environment. Farming robots have the potential to reduce those negative impacts by a targeted treatment through actuators like selective sprayers, lasers, or mechanical tools. Vision-based classification systems form the basis for such weed control interventions. These classification systems typically achieve a performance around 90% or more when the trained classifiers are deployed in similar field conditions. However, the performance of a classifier which has been trained in the source domain suffers substantially when being deployed in new field conditions.
We propose an unsupervised domain adaptation approach that can adapt existing segmentation systems for crop weed classification to new domains, still yielding a high classification performance.
We exploit unpaired image sets from the source domain and target domain, as well as labels only from the source domain. Our approach consists of two domain-specific FCNs for cemented segmentation and a domain adaptation module. Within the domain adaptation module, we perform a style transfer. In particular, we transfer images from the source domain into the style of the target domain. We finally train the target FCN in a supervised manner using the translated images in the style of the target domain alongside with copied labels from the source domain. We propose additional semantic consistency constraints for training the domain adaptation. We include the two domain-specific FCNs into the training process and compute additional semantic losses that finally add to the overall training objective.
We carry out experiments on a wide range of real-world datasets showing different types of crops and weeds. The image sets were acquired using farm robots as well as UAVs with different camera setups each.
The quantitative results show that the vanilla baseline fails on all target domains, indicating the need for any kind of domain adaptation methods. Moreover, our approach substantially outperforms cycle guns.
You saw that our approach enables to retrain an FCN that achieves a solid performance in changing domains while exploiting labeled data only from a source domain. Our approach learns a mapping between unpaired images from the source and target domain by exploiting cycle as well as semantic consistency constraints. With this, I thank you for your attention.